They say that tango was originally practiced by men.
Really?
By the end of the 19th century, the male population was larger in Buenos Aires, and the competition between men to get themselves a wife was very high.
And what about the women?
What about them? How did they practice? Just like this.